can good exist without evil? It is not possible to have one without the other. In order to comprehend good, you must comprehend the action that negates that very perception. A good way to comprehend this is the thought of balance. In order to sustain a balance, there must be two opposite ends with equal force. You can also see this in all things in existence. Take into consideration the South Pole and the North Pole, or two opposite sides of the Earth, and also the law of attraction. Equal but opposing forces. No good cannot exist in the world if bad did not, because we wouldn't know what good was then if it hit us in the face. And why we should place value in understanding sometimes. The balance of a negative and a positive is the total knowledge to reach new heights. The ones who understand both sides then have the ability to choose, but because one cannot exist without the other, you can believe that if there is a victor, eventually that one's victor will lose to a new and improved victor. It all depends on one's definitions of good and bad. Good can be universally recognized as a conscious intent to promote the well-being of others, and evil as a conscious intent to maliciously harm others. Although they may be opposites, does one truly need to exist for the other to exist? Good can exist without evil, and vice versa, evil can exist without good. If you don't do something bad, it does not mean that you are good. Conversely, if you don't do something good, neither does it mean that you are bad. Good and bad are not a dichotomy. Often there are actions that can be looked at as being good and being bad at the same time.